Hear now. Hear now what is not to be changed. Hear now what is constant. Hear now the words of the book of creation. Hear now. Two forces come from one and form 22 basic properties. Three new forces, 7 doubles, and 12 single ones. Their foundation is the pen of merit and the pen of liability, and the tongue of the pre-deciders between them. 22 basic properties. The divine law engraved them, carved them, weighted them, and permuted all that was formed and all that will be formed through them in the future. 22 basic properties. The divine law engraved them in words, carved them in breath, and placed them in the mouth in 5 places. The throat, palate, tongue, teeth, and lips. 22 basic properties. Divine law set them in circle of 231 gates, regardless of where one begins and where one goes. Combining each of the 22 properties with the others and weighing each combination created 231 gates, and each gate received its own name. Reality was formed out of nothing, and non-existence was made into existence. Each body consists of 22 properties, 3 root forces, their foundation is the pen of liability, the pen of merit, and tongue of decree deciding between them. 3 root forces, they are truly concealed by 6 properties, air, water, and fire, emanate from them. The roots of generations originated from them. 3 root forces engraved, carved, weighed, permutated, and formed the other 3 root forces, 3 in the ear, 3 in the soul, male and female. 3 root forces exist in the world, air, water, and fire. Heaven was created from fire, earth was created from water, and the air moves between them. The air moves between them. 3 root forces in the ear are heat, cold, and calm. Heat is created from fire, cold is created from water, and calm is created from air that moves between them. Amen.